Piquete, it's an amazing landscape because it's in the middle of the biological corridor between the Andes, the Amazon, and the Orinoco Basin. Es un área que tiene unos niveles de biodiversidad increíbles por la combinación de diferentes tipos de paisajes, que definitivamente ya es un potencial real y directo que debe ser utilizado para el beneficio del país.
El presidente Santos inició con un parque de Chiribiquete de 1.2 millones de hectáreas. Hizo una primera ampliación de 1.5 millones de hectáreas y estamos concluyendo ya con esta nueva ampliación de 1.5 más aproximadamente. Un parque que tiene una extensión superior a los 4 millones de hectáreas, que es casi el área de Costa Rica.
And because it's so large, there's nothing like it in the rest of the Amazon and nothing like it on the rest of the planet.
Parque Nacional Chiribiquete is also the cultural site and is known to also be home for and contact indigenous populations, and is also protecting this cultural diversity, which is one of the signatures of Colombia.
The land grabbing is probably the main challenge and threat at the same time in all the northern and western area in Chiribiquete.
Al expandir Chiribiquete como lo hemos hecho en 1.5 millones de hectáreas, va a permitir una contención del avance de la frontera agrícola y la deforestación hacia la Amazonía.
The entire planet needs to protect biodiversity, not just Colombia. So it's very significant that Colombia is taking a leadership role, even though they're facing all the economic and political difficulties of the peace process. So hats off to Colombia. And the health of the planet is just the summation of what every country is doing in that regard. If you believe in the future, then save big places like the Amazon. It's not something we can defer. We have to do it now.